This video demonstrates how to import a file into NVIDIA Air to generate a topology. External topology files are very handy for easily sharing and creating copies of a topology, save you time for manually building very large ones within Air, and allow you to store the topology somewhere else in a file. They allow fully custom networks tailored to your exact needs and environment. You can modify them right in Notepad or VS Code, or whatever you like. Currently, there are two file types available for import, .dot and JSON. .dot files are the file type used with the open source graph visualization software called GraphViz. They are simple, text-based files that define a topology based on a graph. JSON is a general purpose format widely used in many applications. Both can be uploaded into Air to generate a topology. JSON is recommended by NVIDIA due to its improved validation, scalability, and wide adoption around the world. To upload a file, click Create Simulation from the Simulations page. Give your sim a name, select the desired file type, and upload your file. You can also assign an organization or apply a ZTP script. Click Create and then you will see the generated topology. You can make any more modifications you need. Looking at the Nodes tab, you can see that the node attributes correspond to the information given in the imported file. For this demo, we uploaded a JSON file as shown on the right, but the equivalent dot is shown below. With the Links tab, you can also view how interfaces are connecting the nodes together. Again, observe how this corresponds with the information given in the imported file. Back in the Topology tab, note that the Enable Out-of-Band toggle is on by default. This toggle is always enabled by default, even if you omit the Out-of-Band fields in the import file. When you are finished, click Workspace, Start Simulation. Observe that the Out-of-Band Management Switch and Out-of-Band Management Server have been added to your simulation by Air. Your sim is ready to be interacted with. You can also export the sim as a JSON using Workspace, Export Simulation. NVIDIA provides the same files used to generate the topologies for almost every lab within the demo marketplace. Simply pick a lab, click Documentation, and navigate to its GitLab to find the topology file. They are usually easy to find in a logical place within the repo. You can use them for whatever you need, such as referring to them for examples for your own topology, or simply to learn more about how demos are created.